Hey YouTube, in this video I'm going to show you how to send stuff from your iPod Touch to your phone. So you can send like music, photos and videos from your iPod Touch to your phone. What you need to do is open up Cydia, go to search and search for bluenova. Then you're going to get this, bluenova from ispazio source. The source will be in the video description over to your right. So tap on that and install that. When you install that you'll get this. Right there. It'll look like a little disc, so you just open up that and enable, make sure that's on, and make sure visible is on. Now, file manager, just choose whatever you want to send. I'm just going to send a picture. Just tap on pictures and pick the picture that you want. I'm just going to tap on this one, city lights. So tap on this down the bottom right, and then it'll be searching for devices. So I'm just going to wait for it to search for my phone. And your phone does need Bluetooth, so there it is, my phone. When you find your phone, just tap on it, and it'll be connecting. Then just click on yes on your phone. Then it will send. And then there it is on my phone. So please rate, comment, and subscribe. See you guys.